Hello, I'm Dr. Aster. Today my topic is chickenpox. Chickenpox, which is caused by the varicella-zoster virus, is highly contagious. You may get chickenpox from touching the fluids from a chickenpox blister or if someone with the disease coughs or sneezes near you. Early signs of chickenpox include headache, fever, and red itchy rash on your body. In severe cases, the rash can spread to cover the entire body and lesions may form in the throat and eyes. For people with high-risk complications, doctors sometimes prescribe medications. Thank you.